We're looking at Lesson 1, One-Step Equations. Now, you've already clicked on this icon here to bring up the video, and you notice we provide for you the directions, and we'll show you what we're talking about, and we have a number line, and we also have the rule that must be applied to these. The sum of any integer and its opposite integer is equal to zero. Summary, adding two positive integers always yields a positive sum. Adding two negative integers always yields a negative sum. To find the sum of a positive and negative integer, you take the absolute value of each integer and then subtract these values. Let me show you what we're talking about. Here's what we're going to do. We have an equation here, 20 equals x plus 8. Well, we have plus 8 on this side, and we have 20 over here. Now, to make x by itself, we subtract 8 from this side, and we subtract 8 from 20. So 20 minus 8 is 12. So let's draw a line through that. Okay, now the lines or the numbers that aren't drawn through is the number you want to place here. Let's look at a negative 1 to see exactly what we're talking about. So there's no question. Here we have 6 equals x minus 13. Well, to make x by itself, we have to add 13 here, and whatever you do to one side, you must do to the other. So 13 plus 6 is equal to 19. So you draw a line through that one. Hopefully that makes sense. What we like to have you do in a second here is complete these lessons, but we'd like to have you pause the video first when told to, complete the lesson, then continue playing the video when you're done. And we will provide you with the answers. If you would, please pause the video now. Thank you. Well, welcome back to Lesson 1. Let's see how well you did. Now, the answer for problem 1 should have been 10. That should be the number that was not crossed out. For number 2, the answer should have been number 9. That's the number that should not have been crossed out. For 3, the answer should have been 22. That number should have been crossed out. And the last one, the answer should have been 10 again. This number should never or should not have been crossed out. Well, we hope you enjoyed the video and we hope you did well. And we'd like to thank you for watching our video.
That's all, folks.